happy.
Nice.
The director of the school, Xuejuan Feng.
Hips back. Mama回来.
She trained at the Beijing Dance Academy.
Relax your upper body.
Then came to the U.S. and founded her own school 10 years ago. Since then, they performed all over Washington, including the Kennedy Center.
If you don't know the language, it doesn't matter. You know, the dance is a really common language for all people.
Carrying on a culture, one step at a time.
今年呢，是我们成立10周年。觉得在过去的10年，我们走过的，我们经历的，从没有到有，说这些年看你一步一个脚印走到今天。 我非常为我们的老师感到骄傲，我们非常幸运的是有雪娟这么好的老师在不自觉地传播着我们中国的文化，是我们的舞蹈团已经成为了我的一个 home base。
Hi, my name is Rose, and I joined when I was only 8 years old. Because of Xuejuan 老师, I know that I would love to pursue a career in dance, and so she's been a huge role model to me, and she's shown me like ways to work hard and to understand what I need in life. Through dance, I know that I can help make a difference in the world and show people that it is okay to pursue a path in the artistic field.
I was only around 10 when I first started learning Chinese dance. Since then, the studio has grown so much, and I have grown along with it in more ways than I can imagine. The passion Feng Laoshi brings to the classroom is almost contagious. I can confidently say that I am the dancer I am today because of Feng Laoshi. To dedicating hours and hours, sharing her passion of dance, you really can't ask for a better teacher than Feng Laoshi.
My name is Jessica. I've been learning with Feng Laoshi for 5 years.
I learn a lot when Feng Laoshi demonstrates.
Now this dance school is a big part of my life. There are a bunch of talented people who I look up to, and the environment is very stimulating. It is inspiring to see how serious adults are in learning.
I'm glad Feng Laoshi and Pan Shushu persevered.
I would not be where I am today without the sacrifices they made so many years ago.
I'm very happy to be here. 携手往前。